created my inmost being. You knit me together in my mother's womb. I praise you because I am fearfully and wonderfully made. My frame was not hidden from you when I was made in the secret place, when I was woven together in the depths of the earth. Your eyes saw my unformed body. All the days ordained for me were written in your book before one of them came to be. When I awake, I am still with you.
Clinton.
And Secretary, I want to ask you about some comments that you made over the weekend on Meet the Press regarding abortion. You said, quote, the unborn person doesn't have constitutional rights. And are you saying that a child on its due date, just hours before delivery, still has no constitutional rights?
I support Roe v. Wade. I think it is. The reason why pro-choice is the right way to go is because it is a choice that is rooted in thoughtfulness and care. When you say it's illegal and doctors are criminals, that's way too far. The unborn person doesn't have constitutional rights. That is the way we structure it.